Hey guys, Engineer Prepper here. It's been a while for a video, and with spring here, you know, I've been cleaning up the garden since last year. I had it set up and I had to leave out of town for a couple months due to work, so I let it go to disarray. So this year, I'm not planning on going out of town, but what I've done yesterday during Easter weekend is I cleaned out the beds and I cleaned them all up, fixed them up, and I added the two potato beds with a watering system. So if I showed this video already, I apologize, but it's always good to reiterate what I've done for new subscribers. So up there I got two barrels full of water, and I'm gonna add a third one here, and today I'm gonna add a rain guttering to fill my water barrels with the first flush system. That way I have water throughout the summer. And if I haven't explained it already, these are called wicking water beds. They're basically a pool filled with rock to about 6 to 9 inches, and then felt or weed barrier, and then soil, potting soil on top. And the you have that wicking action of water seeking the dirt, so moisture goes upwards towards the roots. This way the roots will be healthier, and it always has a constant supply of water, and I only have to fill the bed up through the pipe once, maybe every 2 weeks. So I am a lazy, you know, gardening, it's my first attempt, so I am a lazy gardener. I try to make everything that I don't have to put too much effort into it, so, and they're working great. I just planted garlic. I know it's not a summer thing, a spring thing, but I went ahead and planted garlic, and those are last year's strawberries. They're still doing wonderful. I took all the weeds out, I took all the dead foliage out, and I'm ready to put in some tomato that I started from seed. And over here also I put in bell peppers, and those are green onions. Those are from last year. They're already going to seed. So here's my thing that I did this weekend. I put in new pipes in ground, and then over here for maybe for washing your hands when you're done in the meantime. But this is for the potatoes, so whenever, there we go, see, turn it on, that way water my potatoes whenever the dirt gets dry, because they have to be in loose soil, but in order to do that, I have to water it constantly, so, and right now I only have one, but I have another one for over there. So that's it for now. It's good pressure. Oh, and here's the other thing I did. Let me see, with this system, I can just swap this out and then put another pipe here, another one here. And what I've done for this is mainly for a compost tea. So I'll feed a line with compost tea, and I'll do the same thing. Fill my garden bed and feed the bed with compost tea. So that's it. If you guys have any comments or questions, concerns, let me know. Engineer Prepper.